ain't no fries this time. But we do got these 3D peach rings from Evo Gin. Check it out.
What's up, Shredders? Today we are at Speakeasy. Today we'll be doing legs. Special surprise for y'all. We have Liz.
Pretty Liz.
Pretty Liz. Y'all go give her a follow. Let's go check this workout out. Alright, what's up, guys? So today's workout is gonna be glute and hamstring focused. Let's read off the workouts for y'all so you can check them out. I'll give you probably a link in the description below so you can copy these exercises for yourself. Anyone can do these exercises, they're good for activation. If you wanna go a little heavier, please do. You'll see a lot more gains that way. You can do a multitude of things. You can adjust the rep ranges, you can adjust the time and attention. So I'm gonna say like take these workouts with a grain of salt because they always can be adjusted. There's no one size fits all. So the very first thing we'll do is hip abduction. So somebody's on the hip abduction machine, so we're gonna start with some bands. Luckily Liz has some bands we're gonna use. So we're gonna start with a couple workouts that she likes to do. Some glute activation there, we'll go hamstring curls. And then from there, we're gonna go to straight leg deadlifts, perhaps box squats, or just three-quarter squats.
So they give me the pink stretchy band because I got pink blazers. That shit ain't fair.
Yeah. Started from the mud, now you see us going up. Numbers never lie, now you see us blowing up. People used to front, now you see them showing.
So I think the key here, we're gonna go down to a squat position, get the glute just barely past the knee or parallel. We're gonna squat, keep the legs spread wide to add the tension on the outside. We're gonna move laterally.
Always been one up on all of these. They be trying to front for all of these. I ain't got time cause they all in they feelings. Ice of the gang and we making a killing. It's 2020 and they notice the vision. You be the hero, I'm playing the villain, the underdog.
You turn your toes out like this, you get a little bit more glute activation. And then your hamstring. So we'll just go straight down. Keep a nice neutral spine. Rotate those shoulders forward. Come up, squeeze. Try not to hyperextend your lower back. Pinch spots and this is not supposed to work that way. So we'll just go straight down here. Come up, good squeeze. If you want, you can keep a little bit of tension. So just a little bit of a press before laying there. So go down, you feel the stretch all in your hamstrings, and your glutes. When you come up, you do a good squeeze.
And they talking hot, yeah, they opponents and we won't stop till we all touch a million, they'll ever forget, but we probably forgive them. I'm living, taking the cards that was given, my blessings is already written. Wrapped little ribbon, putting ourselves in positions to making some major decisions. Started from the mud, now you see us going up. Numbers never lie, now you see us blowing up. People used to front, now you see them showing up. Show us up, I've been down and out, but look, look, look. I'm trying to get where I'm going, but haters be trolling, that's where they f- thinking you got me, right where you want me. I tell a ghost just duck, duck. Sending them shots, we send them back, yeah, ain't really.
So we're here at Speakeasy in Pasadena. Some of you have already seen this location. Today they're doing something special. We have Z. She's actually behind the scenes. They'll be shooting their own individual YouTube video, so you can check out all the locations. I don't know if it'll be finished by the time we post this one, but just DM us, you'll get the information.
If you guys didn't know, you go to their page, you'll see the different locations. So wherever you are in the city, I'm pretty sure it's one 10-15 minutes close to where you live. So you don't have to come to this one or one way over there. They have multiple locations.
So in these movements, you typically don't have to go as heavy to feel muscle activation. I feel as if I've been doing it for a while and I kind of like to be in the zone. So the heavier I go, the more focused and serious I get, just because I understand when you got weight, you don't play around with it. So I typically like to go a little heavier. So that's why I'm hitting three plates, but trust me, you don't have to hit this type of weight.
Stay on my bully, I need me more breeze just so we can get the team right. Loaded up fully, dogs on a leash, and you be knowing that's a scary sight. Don't happen overnight, work smarter with some sacrifice. Sugar spice and everything nice, mix it up, now you gotta swipe. We bridging the gap, they want us to rap, so fuck are we back? Yeah, you need a plaque, we turn to the max, and we never lacked. Yeah, been in my bag, it's a drag, I'm feeling jet lagged. Yeah, came back for vacay and I ain't unpacked, cause I'm going back. Facts, ooh, double the racks, TD the bank, your CD's blank, your Cuban is linked, smoking that bank, pull up and drink, fill up the tank. Do you think I ain't the one, but I'm the one? Brutus, I hook, he going dumb, you hear them drums, came from the slums, they know we.
Alright, guys, so that's it for the workout. Hopefully, you took some gems in there from it. If you have any questions, please follow us in the description. I have all the Instagrams down there, and please shoot out. Please also keep continuing to do what you're doing. DM me, ask me what you'd like to see next, and we'll try our best to make it happen. See you.
You see us going up. Numbers never lie. Now you see us blowing up. People used to front.